Mayweather remains money in Las Vegas.
I take my hat off to Canelo. He's a true champion, and a true champion can take a loss and bounce back. And you know, I only got 24 months left, and this is the man.